Good morning, children. Today's topics are match the following and question and answer. Let's see match first. On one side, they have given names of animals. And the other side, they have given the names of young ones. Now, we are going to match them. So, tell me, children, first one, what is the young one of a goat? Cub? Calf? No. Yes, the young one of goat is kid. So write the number 1. Second one. What is the young one of a cat? Yes, kitten. So write number 2. Now, third one. What about hen? Yes, the young one of a hen is chick. Now put the number 3. Now fourth one, tell me children, what is the young one of a tiger? Yeah, the young one of a tiger is cub. Put number 4. And last one, fifth one is elephant. What is the young one of elephant? Yeah, the young one of elephant is a calf. So now write number 5. Goat, kid, cat, kitten, hen, chick, tiger, cub, elephant, calf. Next, we're gonna see question and answer. Question number 3. Describe hollows. I'll read the question again. Describe hollows. Answer. Some birds live in the holes in the tree trunks are called hollows. Example, owl, parrot. I'll repeat the answer. Some birds live in the holes in the tree trunks are called hollows. Example, owl, parrot. Thank you, children.